It just feels as if we're in the depths of despair. It really does. It feels as if we're further away than we were before Gerrard started. It really does feel that way. It's just a time after time we go into these matches hoping that we can win and we just don't. It's more than 3 years since we've had a meaningful victory against Celtic, and it's just not good enough. It's not just Flip come on, it's the board that have managed this period of just absolute misery for us Rangers fans. It's getting to the point. I think the board have to be very, very careful. Rangers fans are very loyal, and we showed that through our journey back. But it's getting to the point now. I think Rangers fans are starting to lose patience with this board and with this shenanigans that are going on in the background. I mean, myself and my other family members that run Rangers fan clubs, I've heard several people saying they're thinking of cancelling their season ticket if things don't change rapidly.
John, I think you said the depths of despair sort of sums up how seriously people take their football in this part of the world. Did Philippe Clement get your hopes up, or you know, when he first came in, did you think things were looking up? Is that what makes this harder to take?
I think the people turning up at the stadium were wrong in their conduct. I think it's beforehand you could make an argument like, oh, maybe if we can finally, Morelos finally gets his act back together, maybe we can do something now. If Kent does this, or if we can get the right team out at the right time, we can push them. There's nothing in that team there. There's absolutely nothing. There's no argument that you can make that, or maybe if this happens, or if we get the right, probably the green, there's no way now. There's nothing in that team, and it's hard to admit that as a Rangers fan, but now there's no light at the end of the tunnel. It's just a dark abyss. We're going to have to wait another 2, 3, maybe even 4 or 5 years before we're getting anywhere again.